What's up, guys? I'm checking out Lauryn Hill, Freedom Time, requested by Baroma on Streamlabs. Reach out to you. I have not heard this track before. I believe this is from the MTV Uncut or something. What is it called? MTV Unplugged. That's what it's called. I've been wanting to do this album honestly for a while now, but just hadn't gotten around to it. So I'm finally getting around to doing some tracks. Thank you very much, Baroma. But that being said, let's go and check it out with Lauryn Hill, Freedom Time.
See what key I want to do this in. Everybody knows that they're guilty. Everybody knows that they lie.
Turn it up a little bit.
Everybody knows that they're guilty. Resting on their conscience, eating their inside. It's freedom. Said it's freedom time now. It's freedom. Said it's freedom time now. Time to get free. Forgive yourselves up now. It's freedom. Said it's freedom time. Yo, there's a war in the mind over territory for the dominion. Who will dominate the opinions, schisms and isms, keeping us in forms of religion, conforming our vision to the world church's decision, trapped in a section, submitted to committee election, moral infection, epidemic lies and deception, insurrection.
Yo.
The highest possible.
This is why she is, in my opinion, the greatest female MC of all time, bro. I'm about to pull up lyrics right now, actually, because, I forgot, this is Lauryn Hill. So, let me pull up lyrics real quick. There we go. Boom. War in the Mind. I think, this is it. Sheesh, because she just ripped that. Okay, let's run that back.
Said it's freedom time. Yo, there's a war in the mind over territory for the dominion. Who will dominate the opinion? Schisms and isms, keeping us in forms of religion, conforming our vision to the world church's decision, trapped in a section, submitted to committee election, moral infection, epidemic lies and deception, insurrection of the highest possible order, distort, and I take recorders from hearing like underwater, beyond the borders, find ascending disorder, bound by the strategy of systemic depravity, heavy as gravity, head first in the cavity, without a bottom, a fate worse than Sodom, what's got them, drunk off the spirits, truth comes, we can't hear it when you've been programmed to fear it. I had a vision, I was falling and indecision, appalling, calling religious, a program on television. How can dominant wisdom be recognized in a system of antichrists and majority rules, intelligent fools? PhDs in illusion, masters a mass confusion, bachelor's a past illusion.
Now who you choosing? Okay, that was pretty cool. PhDs in illusion, masters of mass confusion, bachelors in past delusion. Yo, that was insane. Oh, wow, that was, man, sheesh.
Head of the tail, the bloodshed of the male or confidence in the veil. Conferences at Yale discussing doctrines of Baal, causing people to fail, keeping the third in jail. His word is nailed, everything to the tree, severing all of me from all that I used to be. Formless and void, totally paranoid. Enjoy darkness as Lord, keeping me from the sword. Blocked for mercy, bitter than Cersei. Hungry and thirsty for good meat we would eat, and still dine at the table of deceit. How incomplete, from confrontation to retreat. We belong to true enemies' defeat. Destitute and necessity, causing desperation to get the best of me. Punishment till there was nothing left of me. Realizing the inescapable death of me. No options in the valley of decision. The only doctrine, supernatural circumcision. Inwardly, only water can purge the heart from words to fiery darts thrown by the workers of the arts. Iniquity shaping in. There's no escaping when your whole philosophy is paper thin. In vanity, the wide road is insanity. Could it be all of humanity? Picture that, scripture that. The origin of man's heart is black. How can we show up for an invisible war? Preoccupied with a shadow, making love with a whore, aching the sores, Babylon the great mystery, mother of human history, system of social sorcery. Our present condition needs serious recognition. Where there's no repentance, there can be no remission. And that sentence, more serious than Vietnam, the atom bomb in Saddam, administered Farrakhan. What's going on? What's the priority to you? By what authority do we do? The majority hasn't a clue. Majored in curses, search the chapters, check the verses, recapture the land, remove the mark from off our hands, so we can stand in agreement with his command. Everything else is damn, let them with ears understand. Everything else is damn, like somebody is understand.
Wait, this is locked? Wait, what?
It's freedom, said it's freedom time now. It's freedom, said it's freedom time now. It's freedom, I'ma be who I am. It's freedom time, said it's freedom time. Everybody knows that they blinded. Everybody knows they perpetrated inside. Everybody knows that they're guilty as resting on their conscience, hearing their insides. Get free, be who you're supposed to be. Freedom, said it's freedom time now. Freedom, said it's freedom time.
Wait, so what is this? I don't know what this is. ET Unplugged. Maybe it's like a show. It was a show or something. That's where I'm coming to the conclusion now of.
Thank you.
Yeah, it had to have been. But yeah, that was insane, man. Freedom Time from Lauryn Hill. Sheesh. This is exactly why, in my opinion, she's the greatest female MC to ever touch the mic, man. Like, her lyricism is just, like, I don't know another female MC that even comes close, you know, to her level of lyricism, honestly. It's just ridiculous. But, yeah, definitely enjoyed this one, man. No doubt, man. Really, really enjoyed this. Sheesh. That whole, and that was just one big verse, too, by the way. Just one whole verse, and she just ripped that like it was nothing. Like it's a sheet of paper or something. But yeah, that was insane, man. Just everything she talked about, just sheesh, like I don't even need to describe like all the stuff, you know, she was, you know, referencing or talking about it throughout this song, you know, just sheesh, man. Like, where do you even begin? Like, I'm just looking through the lyrics and everything, like the Intelligent Fools, and sheesh, man. But yeah, that's Lauryn Hill for you, man. That's Lauryn Hill. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.